You're asking a very silly question to me. I'm married to a girl whom I've been loving for 6 years, and I'll be the happiest person here. Okay, let's start. I saw her in my cousin's wedding, and then I asked her a dumb question, like I was superior to her, and I asked her, are your exams complete? And then she answered, no, my exams are. And then I asked, what you are doing here on your wedding? And at the love happened at the same moment. Actually, I saw her and I fell in love, but I didn't disclose it. And then we met again, and I think the same spark developed other side also, and then we fell in love.
Actually, he proposed me, and I really felt I was very nervous actually. No.
By the looks, if I go, she is very beautiful, and the most beautiful thing about her is she gives respect so much. She treats all the people equally, and yes, she is very emotional.
गौतमी दीदी खूब बरे ते मशे ऑफबीट असा आणि जेजू खूब ऑफबीट असा दीदी खूब मोगाचे लाडाचे आणि मशे लिटल फनी
my love to him by words. The best part in a relationship is I love the way he makes me feel special. He understands me very well. I mean, the best day of my life was when our parents just discussed about our marriage and they accepted our relationship. Finally, the day is here, so I'm really happy. I can't express my happiness. I just love him.
have witnessed so much emotional moments between us that we struggled for this day. Actually, there was much separation between us, like from the family side, and our love was true, our bond was correct, and then we made it. Yes, baby, I made you cry a lot of times, and on this day I want to promise you I won't bring any tears in your eyes, and I promise and I mean it. Actually, I neglected you so many times because of so many silly things, and today I promise I won't be doing it in future.
Today I feel very lucky that I got married to the man of my dreams, and I love him so much.